Come on down. It's time to play Tweet Wars with S.E. Cupp and Sally Kohn. They both received nasty tweets. We'll read some. They have to guess who they were intended for. Now, let's play Tweet Wars. Who was the intended target of this tweet? The more you talk, the more you seem like a South Park character. Thanks for the laughs.
That has to be me.
That's totally you, right? <That's>,
yeah.
Woohoo!
I love South Park.
That's a compliment.
Okay, good one.
I think that one's a pretty nice one.
Yeah.
Breaking. Justin Bieber has escaped from jail and is tweeting from this account.
Yeah. That happened.
That was a Sally Kohn.
Nice. I like that. Okay.
That lack of intellectual independence is probably the most disappointing thing about you.
Intellectual independence.
That totally could be one of mine.
That could be one of mine.
Uh-oh, we're split.
The tweet was intended for Sally Kohn.
Oh, darn it. Okay, all right.
Can we all agree that blank, that's one of your names, is just a troll with an extraordinarily annoying voice?
Oh, that has to be me.
Oh.
That's me.
I'm going with you.
Yeah, that's me.
Nothing personal.
The troll is S.E. Kohn.
The troll is S.E. Kohn.
Go kill some ducks with Duck Dynasty, and please stay out of foreign policy debates.
That's gotta be me.
That's you. That's you.
That tweet was intended for S.E. Cupp.
Yay!
Finally, our final tweet.
No.
The stupid. It burns.
Oh. Yeah.
That tweet was intended for Sally Kohn.
Wow.
Thank you for playing Tweet Wars. Wow. Join us again next time.
I've got uglier ones than that.
We have nice tweets.
Those are the nice ones.